Hi, honey. Congratulations on 20 years of being in ministry. It's been a privilege and an honor to be by your side that whole time. Of course, we have so many memories, I don't even know where to start. So I guess I'll start with the children's pastor era. So cool that our kids got to grow up while you were children's pastor. And of course, you know, one of my favorite memories is Summer Spectacular, doing that together and the fun themes and elaborate sets and going out to Michael's for pizza the last night to celebrate. I will never forget that. And just all the little kids that accepted Christ through that ministry. And then of course the excitement of launching Kids Stuff. And again, how awesome that our kids could all be part of that, have a role in that, and we could serve together. And then there were other things too in children's ministry that probably a lot of people don't even know, like that you started Upward Basketball. Those were some long Saturdays. and that you started the blood drive as well while you were children's pastor. So those things still having far-reaching effects. Then there was the small groups pastor era, another good fit for you. Given your heart for people and your heart for groups, and I can't even imagine or count really how many people have gone through our living room on a Sunday night being part of a small group. And you know, we have so many great memories and made some good friendships through that as well. And probably one of my favorite memories from that era would be doing Starting Point with you. That was just a big growing experience, and I think we both still have a heart for Starting Point. And then you also did weddings for quite a while, not as many now, but we had a lot of fun, just the different venues and receptions and experiences we had there. And then you kind of moved into, I guess, marriage ministry, you would say. So that is such a big part of our ministry together, with Reengage and helping other couples. And I think we both have a passion and heart for that as well. So again, and privileged to do that with you. And now your new adventure as Waterford campus pastor. And we've been so blessed by the people there. And again, another good role for you with your personality. And I guess the best thing about you, or what I admire most, is that you follow where God leads. And you can't always say that about everybody, but can about you. And so you are awesome, and I love you.
Happy 20-year anniversary there, my friend. Hey, I've been told that this marks 20 years of you being in ministry. And what's cool about it is I think I was in there for most of that. As a matter of fact, I think you said once before it was tough being John Glass's friend because, well, somehow you were going to end up being volunteered. And truth be told, it was one of the best things you ever did. I can remember you getting me involved or having Luann talk to me about joining the choir, which was great. But then you said you needed a straight guy or a funny guy for kid stuff. And I can remember doing lots of studying with you on the lines until we'd actually get there to do it. And then, lo and behold, you would forget. And I can remember specifically one day you had the script in your hands while we were on the stage. And I said, hey, the lines are right there in front of you. Just read them. I don't know how much we actually got done, if it was to script, but boy, did we have a good time. Miss you, buddy. I'm so glad that you are doing this for 20 years, and I look forward to being your friend for 20 more, if not more than that. Have a good one.
Hi, John. We're just here to tell you how much we appreciate you and how much you mean to us, and just coming to church on Sundays and seeing your bright smiley face and just your warm hugs, and just keeping us all together on Sundays means a lot to us.
Keep up the good work, John. You're doing a great job.
Thanks. We love you.
Hey, old man. Happy 20 years of ministry. Mom told me and the other kids, if we don't send videos, she's going to be mad at us. So I guess we have to by default. And just kidding. No, but seriously, my dad's a pretty great guy. I remember growing up, and he used to be Jungle John for Vacation Bible School during rally time. And, you know, during the days of the weeks of VBS, we'd actually go to parks, and my dad would make balloon animals for the kids while we all pass out flyers. And I just remember always seeing lines of kids waiting to get balloons from my dad. So I always thought that was really cool. Another thing I really thought was cool, that he actually started the blood drive and got the blood drive going at Fox River. Of course, he didn't tell anyone. He didn't tell me or my other brothers and sisters. We just found out years later. And I think it just goes to show what a servant attitude he has. And it's really great. So congratulations, old man, on 20 years. And keep those years coming.
John, congratulations on 20 years. You rock. Thanks for that contagious laugh. You've made a lot of people smile. God bless.
Felicidades, Pastor John. Congratulations for your 20 years at Fox River, especially here at Waterford. We thank you and appreciate you, everything that you do for us here at Waterford. We love you and thank you again.
Thank you so much, John. You've been a wonderful leader. This church, we've learned so much and we've grown so much in the Lord with your leadership. You're a wonderful pastor. 20 years is a long commitment of leadership, and I'm sure that the Lord is smiling upon you for this.
I'm Maggie, John's youngest daughter and his most favorite. I just want to thank you for all of the things that you did for our family. I have so many good memories of vacations that we went on. The thing that I admire most about you is the love that you show for my mother. Happy 20 years.
Congrats on 20 years of ministry at Fox River, Pastor John. Waterford loves you.
Congratulations, Pastor John, on 20 years at Fox River.
20 years.
20 years. We just want to let you know you're such a blessing to us. You married us. You baptized us. And you are just a wonderful shepherd to this flock. God bless you and give you 20 more years.
Thank you, Pastor John.
Thank you.
John, I want to say congratulations. You know, it's not many of us that can say that we're part of the 20-year club at Fox River. It's more than just being on staff, though. You've been a great friend over those really more than 20 years. It's, I hate to say it, it's been over 30 now, even. It's been great to have a friendship like that, family where our kids, at least our three kids, matched up same ages as your three kids and became very good friends as well, and great influence for God with them as well. The ministry that you've done, from children's ministry through adult ministry and campus pastor at Waterford, and the impact that you and Luann are making there and continue to make, I want to say great job, well done. Thank you for everything that you do. Thanks most of all for your love for God and the great example that you are.
Hey, Dad, congrats on your 20-year anniversary. I'm so proud to be your daughter. Love you.
Thank you, John, for all the work that you've done for our campus over these years. We just appreciate you as a friend and a leader, and we're grateful and blessed that you're with us. Thank you.
When I think of John, I can't help but thinking of all the years that he's put into Fox River and all the lives that he's changed for the better. Thank you, John.
Congrats, John, on 20 years of ministry. Thanks for being there for us, marrying the girls and my dad. Love ya.
Congratulations, Pastor John, on 2 decades of pastoral service. That's awesome. It's just such a blessing to be part of the community with you and to do prayer with you. I really enjoy the healing prayers that we've done for people, and I think that was so powerful for us to be able to pray as a group and lay hands on people and see people healed. I mean, how amazing. This is the first time that's happened at this church, so I really, really enjoy coming every week, and I enjoy seeing you and Luann, and we're just really grateful for you, so congratulations.
Hey, Pops, congrats on 20 years at Fox River. Thank you for showing me how a man is supposed to love his wife, family, and God. My favorite memory with you in ministry is when we were slimed together at VBS. Love you, Dad.
Happy 20th anniversary, Pastor John, from Waterford, Montague.
Woo! Thanks, Pastor John.
That's good. Thank you, John, for leading us and being our pastor. We love you, and happy 20 years, and we look forward to 20 more.
Thanks for being our pastor.
John, congratulations on 20, is his name John? Is that what it is? John, congratulations on 20 years of ministry. Do they pay you for that, or is that volunteer work? I'm not sure. Well, anyway, congratulations, you're the best. Actually, there are a lot of other best people, but you're one of the best. And I appreciate your friendship. You could stop by more often, maybe invite me out to dinner a little more. But anyway, congratulations, John.
Hey, John. Congrats on 20 years of serving here at Fox River. I got to say, every time I see you, my day is better, my hour's better. So I'm just saying my life is better because you're in it, John. Congrats.
So I have a funny little story to share about John. You may hear me call him Mr. Awesome and Luann Mrs. Awesome. So I thought I'd give you a quick story of how that came to be. Many years ago, I was on the small groups team with John and Luann, and that's when Fox River did the alignment study Freeway. John was the person that would call the Freeway organization to ask questions about getting the curriculum. Whatever questions we had, John was the one that would call. And he told us right away that he'd love calling the organization because at the end of every conversation, no matter who he was talking to, they would always end it with, "You're awesome." And so we started teasing John that he was calling there every day just to hear someone say he was awesome, which we know he's awesome anyway, right? So that thus the nicknames of Mr. and Mrs. Awesome. Congratulations, John, on 20 years in ministry. You're doing a great job and keep it up. And I'm so blessed and pleased to serve alongside you at Fox River. Love you.
Happy anniversary, John.
Happy anniversary, John.
I knew we'd always get along. We always have appreciated your friendship from the time that you almost threw Shane into the garbage can all the way up until today. You've been a good friend and a good teacher of God's word, and we've always appreciated that about you. Thank you.
Thank you, John, and happy anniversary.
Hi, Pastor John. Congratulations on your 20-year anniversary here at Fox River. Thanks for everything you do. You always put a smile on everyone's face.
You're always so welcoming, and we love you, and we just wanted to share that love with you and tell you how much you are appreciated.
Ditto.
Congratulations.
Hi, Pastor John. Congratulations on your 20 years. Dave and I have only known you for a few of those years, and the first time we met you when we walked in to re-engage, and you asked us if it was awkward that Pastor Guy and Pastor Ken both let you know that we were on our way to re-engage, and I thought it was fine. I think Dave felt a little weird, but three pastors wondering if we were going to come to re-engage, but and then for you to baptize Dave this past summer, it was many years of praying. So thank you so much for being a great influence, and I hope you have 20 more. Congratulations, and we love you here at Waterford.